there's no point in beating up on yourself unless you're really good at it. So don't be cruel to yourself, except when it gets you off hard. You say you don't like to suffer. Your actions indicate otherwise. The first noble truth is life is suffering. It can also be a non-stop shattering orgasm. But you can't stay home and torture yourself forever, so come out and find some other people to torture. Suffer like you mean.